Hey guys, welcome to Digit.in, and today we're going to unbox this super tiny M.2 NVMe drive. This is the Crucial P1. It's got 1000 gigs of capacity, and this is a drive that we bought for a system we're building in-house. The system is actually being built for our video editor, come VFX artist, who basically needs a really powerful machine so he can do compositions on Premiere and After Effects as needed. So one thing that really requires is a fast and plenty of storage. So this is the Crucial P1. It's actually a 2280 millimeter format. So M.2, of course, NVMe, not PCL, not SSD. And it'll actually just slot into our motherboard very easily using a standard socket that's built onto the motherboard. It's got the 2280 millimeter format. So essentially this should work with most motherboards that we have in the market today. And in fact, a lot of the boards available today will give you the flexibility to choose the standoff where it is placed, so you can actually attach any of these longer or shorter drives. So that's a quick look at the Crucial P1. Thank you guys for watching.